Gem is one with the wilderness.
Oh yeah, I am.
She's doing her panorama thing.
Yep.
Is it a panorama?
It is.
I called it. Am I in your panorama?
Yes, you are.
It is nice to be out and one with the wild. Don't you all agree?
I agree! 100%!
You hear that? 100 cement.
I like that!
There's freaking lily pads out here. I've never seen lily pads like that.
Is that weird?
No, not really.
Yeah, like I've never seen anything like that.
Because
there's flowers growing out of the water. Yeah, bro.
Here's the thing. I went to this one place. Was it Splash Island? Yeah, it was Splash Island. They have like a whole bunch of lily pads like these.
That's so cool. They're like really big.
Gem is one with the wilderness.
Oh yeah, I am.
She's doing her panorama thing.
Yep.
Is it a panorama?
It is.
I called it. Am I in your panorama?
Yes, you are.
Yay! Sweet!
It actually looks pretty dope, yo.
Thing about this area is
the frogs.
These frogs!
And you can actually see here on the map where it shows where it pretty much located is.
Yeah.
It's kind of awesome.
It is. I know Skylar's excited to find some
frogs.
Because if anybody's going to get shots of the frogs, it's going to be Skylar.
Yeah, totally. He's looking carefully, making sure there's bubbles. Oh, I saw a bubble.
There's a bubble over here. It might be a frog.
He doesn't like us right now.
No. What you looking at, fool? Haven't seen three people taking photos?
Yeah, I know, eh, people? Like, what are those people doing? That guy's got a weird little gorilla pod. That's not a gorilla pod! Nah, it's gonna be the running joke throughout the day is my little gorilla pod.
My gorilla pod is bigger than yours.
My gorilla pod is better than yours!
We got something in the water. It's a grasshopper.
Oh, I saw more bubbles.
Yeah, it's true.
Alright guys, it's time we move along now and actually get to our destination.
It's 11:42 right now.
Look at you.
Checking in.
They're vlogging. She's a pro vlogger.
Yep. Well, that's what happens when you stream a lot. At twitch.com, KimJem04.
Shameless plug, I like it.
I plug myself.
I like that. That's great. Alright. Yeah, let's head her out.
Alright, so if you guys are wondering where we are not at the Pine Docks this time.
Nope, no, we're not.
We are at McGillivray Falls, which is out near the White Shell. All the things.
Ready.
All the things that
we need. Yeah, look at you. You look like you're ready to hike.
I know, right?
Ready to climb a mountain.
Yeah.
I love that. Got that GoPro strapped on there. That's dope. Yeah.
I even have it on my phone too, so if I need anything on my phone, I could just use it.
Yeah.
If murdered, we'll know.
Yep.
But is there a Wi-Fi signal?
No.
Stream it.
Stream it.
Go find some aliens.
I like that idea. Let's go.
I'm looking at one. Bye. Oh, the water's not running.
Oh, that was the only thing I was excited for.
Man. The water's supposed to be running, but it doesn't look like it is.
So we did come here because of the waterfall, but doesn't look like the waterfall is running. And I'm technically standing in the middle of it. It's like these rock formations go down. And then there's the bridge over there. But there is a little bit, you can hear it, there's a little bit of water running, but not like in the photos that we've seen. But we're gonna make the best of it. Take photos. Get some good photos.
Even body video as well.
Yeah.
Another small step. Wait, was that a frog?
Do you find a frog?
I thought it was. I saw something jump over here.
McGilvery Falls, but not really.
Just McGilvery.
Yeah, it's just McGilvery. There's no falls.
Did you just saw one?
A frog, yes.
No.
I knew it. I knew it.
No,
here goes.
Way.
Here goes Skylar.
Someone hold my camera.
Oh my god. Over the puddle. Oh my god. Is it a mink?
He's going in.
Look at Skylar. He's ready to catch that frog.
Oh, I touched him.
Oh.
Where'd he go?
Give it a couple Skylar's seconds. Skylar's in his natural habitat.
Mm-hmm. One with the frogs.
I need to... Okay, cut, because I need to spot it again.
Look for the bubbles.
I think he went off in this direction. How deep is... Oh, there he is. Look towards you. I'm gonna capture this frog.
No, I believe you.
Yeah, I believe you.
Look at you.
Oh my god!
Thank god it's not deep.
No doubt!
Oh, where'd he go?
He's right there, right between the sticks. I see him. No, that was a leaf.
This has become a frog a catching trip.
Okay, there has to be another frog. The frogs are in here.
It's like he's scaling the side of a mountain, but it's just a little rock.
Okay, but they're in here, guys. Help me find one.
We're helping. Support.
I'm here to capture you, capture
every
it.
Every moment. And I'm just here, taking every picture of the moment.
Now I start to feel like a frog. What is that? Is that a leech?
A leech?
Might be a leech.
In here?
What?
I really can't, like, stand in this area, though.
Okay, here.
Oy, oy, oy. I'm gonna say this just like I said last time. Please don't die.
Like that song, just keep rolling, just keep rolling, na 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 na. Oh no, wait, let's just keep swimming. A singing bird. Why not?
You guys singing to each other?
Yeah.
Skylar sees the frog again. Skylar has found the tiniest little frog, and he's zooming right in on it. Little Critters Skylar. That's where we're gonna start a YouTube channel.
And we're gonna call it Little Critters Skylar.
I like that.
Out a bit here. Oh yeah. He's tiny.
Oh shit, he is.
Oh my god, he's moving. It's a toad.
Yeah.
That's a toad. Let's see. It's a toad. That's a toad. It's not a frog. Oh, look at him. He's so cute.
I want to keep him.
I'm going to call
like
him
how you
Steve.
Kept that.
That is Steve. Did you get him to pose for you?
I'm trying to right now.
Guys, look at this bridge. It is so narrow.
It's very narrow.
Look at her backpack, it's like...
And when you go, it's like, I have this much space. And then I had to back it up because I can't turn around.
So, we came across this like huge rock formation, which pretty much brings us up over top of this whole valley. And it looks... It's... Mwah! So we're going to... Yeah, we're gonna take some photos, and this is where I'll switch over from video to photo, and I will put the photo in the video.
How the hell? It doesn't go any longer than that?
No. Okay. Oh, oh, there we go. Okay.
Alright, ready?
Ready.
One.
Yo, this is crazy.
This is. Skylar, where are you? I can't see you. I'm too short.
Harshly dying. Oh. My back is wet. Like, holy crap.
Oh, careful.
But then again, I'm glad it turned out to be a nice day, because this morning it was definitely not. This spot is absolutely awesome. I'm gonna do something with this. I really like the leading lines here. And then I really like this rock formation over here. So we're gonna shoot that. All right, so I am up. I managed to actually climb up even higher, and like the view is unreal. So they're probably getting some really good shots too.
Yeah.
You guys, like, do you guys want to share them in the video?
Yeah.
All right, everybody. That pretty much brings us to the end of today's vlog. It's not as long as the last one, but, you know, we just wanted to get out of the city and, you know, take some shots. And I'd say we took some pretty awesome shots. Then again, I'm not a landscape photographer. I don't know what a good shot is, but I think
that's in focus.
Yeah, it's in focus, so that's a plus. You got anything to say, guys?
Honestly, I had fun. Thanks for bringing me along. To be honest, I had to leave the city.
No, yeah, it's all good. And there will be a lot more adventures to be had, for sure. You got anything to say, Skylar?
Unsubscribe.
And also follow me at twitch.com or on YouTube, KimJem04.
There you go, guys. Shameless plugs. You know what to do. We'll see you guys in the next one. Do I look like I'm dying?
Yeah. Do I look like I'm dying?
Yeah.